Hello and welcome, Funkoverse fans. I'm your buddy JD here with a Funkoverse replay. That's where I take one of my games from my stream at twitch.tv/yourbuddyJD and we replay it here for you on YouTube. Today's game will be featuring me, your buddy JD, and Bo R. We're playing in Tabletop Simulator. Bo did a lot of work to put this together and wanted to show it off, so we're going to play some croquet to show off some rules, and we're going to play on Tabletop Simulator to show off Bo's work. So I hope you guys enjoy.
You can go diagonal.
Yeah, if you're on top of it, it can go wherever you want it to go.
All right, so I'll go on top. So I'm going to do a move, queen, and then I'm going to, I can do this and push it to this way for her move action.
Well, the thing you have to, when you stand on the ball, you attack it like a normal challenge. And then for every success is how many spaces the ball would move. So you move two on top of the ball, and then you challenge the ball. And for like, say you get a crit, that's three spaces. And if you get a hit, that's one.
I got you. So then I do a challenge, just a basic challenge.
Okay.
So how that works. Okay.
Yeah, so roll your two dice. Okay, so it goes two spaces. That's pretty cool. Okay. Alright, who do I want to hit the ball? Okay, we're gonna move Egret Suko up to the ball. And that puts the rage token on two. And then I'm gonna spend a red token to rage on the ball. Lets me challenge three. So I roll three dice, one, two, three. Okay, so mine goes one, two, through the wicket.
How many points do you, oh shit, let me get,
how do you want to do points, buddy?
Let me see, I guess I can bring, I'll just bring in the we got point counters we can use, or I do have 3D models of the actual, point tokens, point markers. Let me just bring in. I'll just bring in a counter.
Okay. Yeah. Whatever you want to do.
Put it. I'll move it around here. Is that big enough for you? Or...
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll make it bigger.
Ooh.
Oh, I guess I don't want your dice.
You can move the dice thing down a little bit. I can't move it. Or, okay. Are you gonna do two counters, or?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
I forgot about that.
Spin it around.
Alright, so you get a point when it goes through the wicket.
Yep, and then I put the little token thing on top. And then, Egret Suko's done.
Okay. Alright. I'm gonna do Daenerys. Because I can move it up to 4 squares. I'm gonna put it right here. And then can I challenge your?
No, you
can
can't
hit your ball.
No, that's the only thing you can't hit is your opponent's ball.
Okay.
But you can stand in front of my ball, and if your ball hits a person, or I think if it hits another ball, like you could hit my ball with your ball. But I don't think you can personally go up and challenge it.
I'm gonna go 1.
You just threw her.
All right. I guess I'll just do 2 move actions. I don't have any type of like a strategy. Yep.
Okay, so you're standing behind the. You move 3 spaces?
Yeah, I moved. I did 2 move actions.
Okay. Alright, so Oogie Boogie, let's gamble with Oogie. Gonna. Yellow token on 2. I should have moved this down when she raged.
So do you need another dice for him?
I need regular dice for him. I need 2 regular dice.
Okay. I'm working on some small dice for him, but I didn't get him finished.
Yeah, he gets 2 D6s and then rolls for 7.
Two D6s. Damn, that's a big.
Oh, it's not that big.
1.
Okay, that's cool.
Now, one thing you could do here is you could just kind of surround him and then do this and just shake your hand back and forth and then let go.
Okay.
And it'll roll him.
Okay, yeah, cool. Alright. So Boogie's gonna move 2. 1. 2. And then we'll shake the magic. Oh, I need both the dice, actually. There. Take both the dice. Oh, he got a 3, so he doesn't get to do shit. And then I guess I'll just move 2 again. And Oogie's done.
Alright. Going to move.
Whoa, advanced tabletop UI. Yeah, my, our boy Bo here has done some coding here in tabletop to make us Funkoverse in here. What do you think, Mike?
Alright, I'm just getting you 2 move actions.
Whoa!
Oh, no!
Whoa! What happened? Guy, he did great. Yeah, I think so. This shit looks awesome. He says it looks better than the MS Paint thing we were using before. Roll 20 is, you know. Roll 20 is roll 20. I love roll 20. Just to play. It's basic, but you get to play. But this is definitely better to look at. Alright, so Arya will move 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, did you... At the end of Alice's turn, she gets to place the white rabbit and then move one space toward it.
Oh. Okay. Does it gotta be adjacent to her, I guess? Let me look.
You dudes might be onto something with this. Things just went corporate. You think so? That's what we need to do. What's it called? Get a crowdfunding going for Bo.
Right, there you go.
You're gonna block me from hitting my ball. That's a dick move.
There we go.
I wonder, could I push my ball one to the right from there? Could I push my ball straight right from there? Like, if it's a push, can I take my ball and push it, like, in front of Alice? Like, if I got a one? Or does it have to go diagonal? I would think it would have to go diagonal, right? Or I should be able to push it that way. I should be able to push it. Like, if Daenerys is able to push your ball diagonal through like this, right? Should be able to. With a push.
Let me read that direction. Characters may count the team's ball, push the ball in a straight line, a number of people to the successive roll. You may not choose to move less full amount of successive roll.
Make it shareware until Funko decides to buy it with Dogecoin.
I don't see anything about it on the scenario.
Okay, so yeah, I would think that as long as it's out into the next ring of spaces outside, you could push.
Okay, I'm fine with that. Yeah.
Okay, so that's the end of the round, right?
Yeah.
Toss tokens out. And then I go first, right?
Right.
So... Choosing ally Oogie can see within three. Place them adjacent. Oh. Alright, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna do Snake and Spider Stew. We're gonna place the yellow. Oh, I didn't even move my tokens down. I'm a dummy. Okay, so we're gonna place Egret Suko adjacent on top of the ball. And then we're gonna gamble to see if she can smack the ball for free.
Okay.
Come on, 7. Yeah. Alright, so she smacks the ball for free, which is a basic challenge. I got a crit, so the ball can go 3. Go 1, 2, right there. Oh no. No. There we go. Alright, and then in my second action, Oogie will I don't have another yellow, so might as well right next to Alice. And he's done.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to use Daenerys Targaryen. Start out flying a dragon right here. And then I guess I'll just do a basic challenge to, how do you say that, Egret?
Yeah, Egret. I say Egret-suko. Some other people say Egret-suko, like all one word.
Okay.
I'm not sure how to say it. Challenge your little heart out.
Egret-suko. Yeah, there we go. Basic challenge.
What do we get? Ooh, a crit and a hit, shit. Come on. Oh. Well, it doesn't even matter because I needed at least a defense there. So how do you knock him over?
Just hover over and just do F and it'll flip it upside down.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
All right, then I'll do another basic challenge.
Oh shit.
Oh. Alright. Do I get points for it? Not?
Yep, you get points for that. I think that's the only way you get points is through the wickets and for knockouts.
Okay, and then that's I got locked down on his cards once the game starts, but it doesn't happen again. My dragon's right here, by the way, but yep. I accidentally picked up.
Oh no, I saw. You're cool. Yeah, when you put the card back down, it reset everything.
Yeah,
because it wasn't locked. Yeah.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Okay, so.
Lock down.
Bitch killed my aggressor. Fucking. Okay, so I'm gonna give Daenerys the Arya's List card.
Okay.
Asshole. And then we're gonna Faceless Assassin over to said Daenerys Targaryen. Since she has the card, I get a challenge too.
Okay.
Two hit.
What the hell?
This dude critted out of it.
Yeah.
Let's spend the token and roll four. There we go. Roll them four dice. Print two hits.
Huh. I need two crits.
Two crits. Oh, you got one. It was close.
Oh, thanks.
So I knocked her down, and that's Arya's turn.
I forgot to make her big again. Hold on. That's good. Wait. All right, I'm gonna do so that stuff that Arya just did to Daenerys. I would say that the queen saw that, right?
Yeah, but I have to either interact with a point or assist an ally for the queen to get angry.
Oh, it has to be an interact for assist.
Right. Yeah. So she's... I mean, I love the queen. I've been playing her a lot lately, but I don't know what game type she's best at. Maybe, like, the one where you flip the points. I'm not sure what game type that is.
I gotcha.
Yeah, what's...
Did you like my chase queen that I got in here? I don't know if you hovered over her.
Oh, is it Oh, yeah, I do. I see it's glitter.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Man, I got her from Walmart last weekend. Alright, so... I'll go ahead and... I'll move two here. And then I'm gonna do an off with their head. To Aria.
Oh, shit.
That is a challenge four.
Come on, roll shit. Okay, two hits. I can block this. Come on, Aria. Fuck no. It's freaking this game. Alright. Egret Suko is dead, so it is your turn.
All right. This wicked ball's over here somewhere. I just can't see it.
Yeah, so you could grow larger and challenge both of them, but unless you're trying to get to the ball, then you can move two on top of the ball and hit it.
Right. Yeah. You know what? This is
just depends on what your angle is here, buddy.
I'll go ahead and do a. I'll do a grow larger.
Okay.
And I think first I'll challenge Aria.
Okay. Come on, defense. Yeah.
All right, now Oogie.
Oogie's down.
And then I'm gonna go ahead and do grow larger.
Oh, we going ham again? Going in.
Alright, first is Aria.
Oh. Come on, crit. Fuck. Alright, so Aria's dead.
And now Oogie.
I can block that. You can block that, Oogie. Don't be a bitch. Yeah. Lucky roll.
Alright. And then I think that's round, right?
Yes.
Okay. And then pop up. I don't think we gotta worry about any coins at the scenario.
It is your turn, sir.
Okay. Alright, the queen is going to assist Daenerys.
Okay.
gotta go one.
Okay. Aria is going to move up to, and then we're going to Faceless Assassin back to Daenerys. Then we get the challenge 2 again, because she still got the card.
When do I get rid of this card?
When I kill you.
Oh, I gotcha. Okay.
Alright, so Arya knocks her over. How can you move 4 and
all right, Alice is gonna do a basic challenge.
On Oogie.
Okay, she is going to do another base challenge. Oogie.
Going for the kill. On Dice. No! Let me down. So Aggret Suko, 1. And I guess we'll go over. Easy.
Then Daenerys is just at the beginning.
Yeah, you can move the dragon any 4 spaces in a straight line. It could even be over. It could even land in the same square as it could fly over allies and rivals. So if you wanted to move the Drogon token right above Aggret Suko, you know what I mean? Yeah, it would. You could.
Oh, you mean like the same square?
Yes, they can. Yeah, they can be in the same square.
I got you.
Because the Drogon token is technically flying.
Flying, I got you. Maybe I'll just do
this. I just unlocked that. So I can stick my arm up.
And then she's gonna rally. And I think that round.
Oh, what did you do with it? What did you do with it?
I rallied.
Oh, she was down. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's round because Oogie's dead.
Then you're up.
So, I'm moving. So Aggret Suko is going to move to, and then we're gonna challenge the ball. Do I use? Yeah, let's use the chainsaw. Put it on the three, and then.
Are you on the same square as Drogon?
Yes.
Okay.
So I smack the shit out of the ball, and it literally goes all the way. Can't go any further than the edge of the map, I don't think.
Okay.
And then I get a point for the... Aggret Suko is done.
Alright, so that just pissed the queen off. Right, that was an interact with the ball.
It was a basic challenge. Literally, the only way is for you to see me get the points, or for you to have me see me pick somebody up on this map. But on what's that?
I got you.
What's the other game type? Take the where you flip the points. What it's called? Control. So control would be a good game type for her, because there's a bunch of control points, and if she sees somebody flip the control point, you know what I mean? Then she's going to be continually angry the whole time. But on maps like this, or I would think like flags would probably be hard to get her to be angry. Leaders. I mean, leaders might not be so bad because everybody's fighting, and if you're picking people up all the time, she might be angry. But I've played her on croquet too, and I think Alice is definitely better on croquet than the queen is. But the queen, she has good challenges though, so.
I'm just thinking what I want to do.
Think away, sir.
Alright, so I think it's about time I at least try to score a point.
Yeah.
So, with one of the balls, so I'll go ahead and do a basic challenge to the ball with Daenerys.
Okay.
Why do they have defense on these guys? Can you use them in other,
I'm not 100% sure.
But, like, it's a zero shield. So I kick it four.
Yeah, it goes four. Right to the tree.
Can I kick it this way?
Yes. I wouldn't see why not.
One.
Yep.
Lay this out. Hell over there. And then I go. I brought in the backs of these two. Flip it over. I didn't know if you'd use them or not.
Yeah, I don't know what they use that for. I think you can, if you wanted to use them for that same game I was just talking about where you flip the points, you could put put some cool flip tokens on there.
I got you.
All
right. So that was just one move, right?
Yes.
And then, I forgot the Drogon. I'll go ahead and one.
Okay. Choices. Okay, Oogie Boogie's gonna move too. And we are going to gamble. And roll the dice. 7. Roll. Oh, I didn't. Son of a bitch. Alright, well, I guess he's done then. Gamble didn't get shit.
Okay.
Come up empty.
Alright, the queen is going to do an off with her head to Arya.
Oh shit. Okay. Shit. Okay, crit and a hit. Alright, come on. Or who is it? It's Arya? Come on,
yeah.
Worst roll. Alright.
Alright, then I'm gonna do a basic challenge to Arya, but I'm gonna use Felix Khaleesi.
Oh shit. You only roll one dice, right? Maybe we'll just call the other one.
That'll work, yeah.
So I need to crit here. Keep Arya on the board. Oh! You've been whipping my ass with those challenges. It's like your fourth point from kills.
Yeah, I know. I wasn't even hitting the ball.
You were just too busy killing me. Redeem stretch. Oh, what's up, Valerians? Time to take a stretch. Hold on, we need to spend chat pointed redeem for the stretch.
Alright.
Okay. It's a good stretch, boys. Oof, well paid for. Alright. Arya's dead, so it's the Alice's turn.
Oh. Do the wickets count as a obstruction?
No.
So I could go 1, 2, like right through it like that.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I'll do 1 move action. Okay. And then I'm gonna use Curiouser and Curiouser.
Okay. Replace her.
Right here.
Yeah, that's what makes her good on croquet. Nice.
Yeah, that's actually very useful.
Yes, that's very useful. Because I've got to chase the ball down now and you keep fucking killing me. Alright, so that's the end of the round. It's your turn first.
Alright.
Okay.
was going to do a basic challenge ball. Try to kick it through the wicket.
One.
And that's actually a pain in the ass there.
Yeah.
What? Do I got an ability that can help me out here? No. Not for this. Oh, you know what? I'll interact with D. Ooh. Why not? That's
why the fuck not, right?
I completely forgot about those.
Yeah. Right. Yeah, there's...
Yeah. Alright. Man, you really kicked the hell out of that ball in the corner.
I know. So Oogie Boogie's gonna go 1-2, and we're gonna try to gamble again. Since it's been working so good for me this game. So gamble on 7. So I finally win one, and then we're gonna move on top of the ball. Mm-hmm. Done. Finally got a gamble to pay off, boys.
Alright, I'm going to use Nary. I'm going to move Rogan here from underneath Agra. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. Oh, what the hell?
Funny. You just went flying.
I collided with this little character here and bounced off. Alright. So then... now I'm going to think... Alright, so then... I'm going to do a basic challenge to... Agrasuko.
Oh, 2 hit.
And then alright, I'll do another basic challenge. There, this is
Monroe. Damn it. No defense at all this game. Zero defense. Yeah, this looks way nicer. Oh, you like it, Poop? This is Tabletop Simulator. All cred goes to our man, Bo, here. He put this all together, did all the coding. It looks really nice. Very, very nice. Is there a way that if I wasn't playing with you, I could use this?
Yeah, I would just have to, I haven't done it yet, but I could create my own shop and make it available to anyone. The only risk I run with that is somebody someday saying, well, it would have to be Funko that would say it, right? They'd say, hey, I'm not okay with you having this workshop out there, and they get all my content banned somehow.
Well.
But I would say that that hasn't happened to anybody on Tabletop Simulator in a long time. So
yeah.
I think it'd be okay. I could just create a workshop and you'd have access to all my stuff.
That would be awesome. I would play this on stream all the time. Chad is saying, spread the gospel of Bo. Spread your gospel out there. Spread the truth.
Yeah, there you go. I've just been working on the code just a little bit every day here and there.
Hey, man, whatever you can do, it's looking great, so keep plugging away if you got the time.
Okay, thanks.
All right, so Oogie's done, and then you used Alice to kill Agrit Suko like an asshole. Okay, so in order to get my freaking revenge, Arya can definitely... Oh, it's within four spaces. One, two. So Arya's gonna spend the freaking token again. Faceless assassin. Brass over here. Now, do I want to be next to the queen and Daenerys, or... I think I want to be on... Oh, I lied. Then we're going to challenge the two, because she has the card. Ooh, nice one.
Damn.
I think Funko would be happy with people playing their game. It's advertisement, if anything, for it. Yes, I agree. That's why I'm not worried about it. I don't think you would be. Alright, so she smacks Daenerys with her sword, and then we're going to spend the token on Valar Morghulis to roll six dice, because she has the card. I finally get to do fives. Hella dice. And I got a four. So you need a crit and a defense at least.
Wait, you knocked her down, right? I just forgot.
Yeah.
Alright. And you were going at her again, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Oh, I finally get a kill this time. Alright, and Arya gets to do another basic action because I killed somebody with the card. I'm going to... Arya's done.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and... Hey, I didn't use Alice yet, did I? I don't remember using Alice.
I thought you hit the ball.
And then I hit it one point. Square, and I got it. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and down here, two, and then I'm gonna do off with their heads to Arya.
Leave her alone. Leave her alone. Damn, crit double. I need double crit to block. Come on. No. No defense, bro. I can't roll a defense. I think you coded my dice for no defense.
This dice roller was made by someone else.
Oh yeah, sure it was. I'm sure it was. Yeah. Okay, Agrit Suko is, she's dead, so that's that.
Okay, and then Daenerys is dead, so yeah, so then I think that's it.
And it's your turn.
No, I think it's your turn, right? Unless we forgot to flip this one time, it should be flagged.
But you would have gone last there, so you would go first.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't I go first?
I think we just forgot to flip it. Yeah. Okay. I got it. Alright. Oh, I forgot to eat that daggone white rabbit.
Alright.
Man, this damn temper cup.
Yeah, the temper, it's hard on this map. If you had let me pick up C, you know, you might have been a little angry, but you keep killing me before I get to do anything.
Alright, well, you know, I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use the Queen of Hearts, and I'm gonna do a basic challenge to Arya.
I buy some defense, boys. Oh, you got a crit and a defense? Oh, no.
Yeah.
Come on, defense. I need a crit. Come on. Oh, okay. Now I get two defense. All right, yeah. Yeah. We see, well, at least we see that I can get him.
Right. Now I guess I'll do one, two.
All right. Well, let's give you your first temper status card of the game by taking A.
All right.
And then... I'm gonna hit the ball. Basic challenge on the ball. Get a one. I'm gonna put it in the same as the Drogon token.
I thought Drogon was blocking that token. It could go in the same square.
Yeah, Drogon doesn't block the ball he's flying.
Oh.
So Drogon would be on top. Oh. I didn't mean to
scratch that.
I see what you were thinking, though. I didn't know, but I don't think that's the way. I don't think the ball would bounce off Drogon and move him. That's an interesting question, though. Does Drogon block the ball? I wouldn't think so because he's flying, but who knows? Maybe he's got a long ass tail.
Where did the ball go?
It's underneath Drogon in the same square. It was in the same square as Oogie Boogie, and I hit it one square out.
Oh. Stacked on top.
Yeah, it's stacked on top. Which is how it would be on the board anyway. IRL.
Okay. Gotcha.
You're whipping shit out of me.
Is it my turn?
Or yes, it is.
Did you go?
Yep, Oogie Boogie's all done. He interacted with A and hit the ball one space because he's a pussy.
Alright, I'm gonna do Curiouser and Curiouser. So I'm gonna move Alice right here.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna do an interactive speech.
Alright, Eggert Suko. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm all set.
Dang, I forgot to do the tag on rabbit again. Let's gonna go.
How's your face feel better? Move. Want to say hi to chat?
Alright, I just did two move actions. In that case. I think that's round, right? Because Arya.
Yeah, because Arya's done, so. That's round. You got 9 points, eh?
Oh, yeah. Some of my characters are putting in some work.
Whipping that ass. Alright, so. Oogie Boogie will. Basic challenge the ball. Get nothing. We're gonna basic challenge the ball again. And get 4. So 1. And a point. Oogie Dunzo.
I'm gonna do the queen is gonna interact with C for a point.
Yeah.
And what do I got?
What's up? I'm sorry. You did it. You interact with the point and what?
I'm thinking.
Oh, you're thinking, okay. And your temper status card is on the 1 that you're on right now. I interacted with that point last turn. It would have been on 2, and then at the end of the round, it would have gone down to 1. So you do have a temper right now.
Oh, I do? Oh, is that how that works? So when she gets angry, it goes on.
Yeah, it works like Agrid Suko's token.
Oh, I did that wrong then. Okay. So she has it now then, right?
Yeah, it would be on the one. It would be on the 1 of your cooldown.
Oh, so it's almost. So I don't have it yet. Okay.
No. You do have it. If it's on the cooldown, that means you have it. Kind of like how Agrid Suko's token's on the 3 of my cooldown. But that means that.
I got you. So when it comes off, it goes back to my hand.
And then you're not angry anymore and you can't get the bonuses. As long as the card is on your cooldown, you get the bonuses.
I got you now. Okay.
Yeah.
I want to do all ways are my way.
Okay. I didn't mean to do whatever.
That's okay.
Oh, I had to click on the card to zoom on it, I guess. Or I wasn't clicked in. Screwing up.
That's okay. Do you remember where I had... hold on, I could hit the rewind button. I'll just do that. Rewind.
Oh, it rewinds it back to her.
Are we getting that? No, not yet.
There you go.
How are we looking now?
That looks good. Who's right there? Yep. Same size. Yeah, nice.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. All right, so...
Sorry, getting used to this.
I'll do all ways are my way, so then she gets to move one.
Yep.
So we'll start there. I'm going to move her right here. And then an ally does a move two. So Daenerys is going to move right here. And then she's going to do a challenge two to Agrituco because the queen is angry.
Yes, sir. What are we gonna get?
I gotta roll another die.
Yeah. Got a hit Okay, so just a hit. Come on, Agrituco, you can block this. Don't be a little bitch. Yeah, blocked.
Right.
I don't think I can score 5 points in this round to tie the game up. All right, Agrituco for fun will rage, which is the challenge four with the chainsaw. So that is a challenge five on Daenerys. I'm gonna chainsaw the shit out of her just because I'm angry. Oh, I only got a two. Shit. Oh my god, blocked. Oh no, no. Yeah, it is blocked. Fuck, the chainsaw whiffed. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna challenge the ball because Daenerys is too strong. And I get nothing anyway. So Agrituco does jack shit and sits her ass down.
Alright, so... gonna go ahead and alright, I'm gonna use Drakery from Daenerys.
Okay.
And so he's gonna go through Agrituco, and then that's gonna cause him to do a challenge three.
Challenge me up, dog. Ooh, crit D. Ooh, defended myself for once.
All right, then I'll just do a basic challenge. Aggro.
Come on, block yourself. Oh. All right, and since Daenerys attacked, just to get the card. He's on Arya's list, so for the fun of it, we're gonna move up. We're gonna assassin one last time. Basic challenge, Daenerys. Get a one. Ooh, so I knocked Daenerys over. That's the end of her round.
Alright. Alice is gonna move to and do a basic challenge. Ball.
You better whiff. Oh. Got the bonus point. No.
Oh, right.
Bonus point to rub it in. GG, buddy. You beat me good. That's the end of the game.
Yeah, good game. All right, so what'd you think?
Dude, this was great. I don't see how you can make it much better. Thanks for sticking around and watching that game. Good game, Bo. I hope everybody enjoyed what Bo put together. He put a lot of work into it, and I personally enjoyed playing it. So if you guys want to see more games like this on Tabletop Simulator or maybe some Roll20, go ahead and follow me at twitch.tv/yourbuddyjd. We're going to be trying to give away some of this stuff up here, some of these expansions on my stream, so come and watch me and don't miss out. Have a great rest of your day.